other two questions on mind, slowing down the mind, I think we have answered in the first question the best.
Slowing down the mind, that is reducing the traffic. Yes, introspection, preparation, meditation and going into samadhi. The meditation takes you samadhi state. Samadhi means in connection with the divine 24/7. Even during sleeping. That's the ultimate goal of every human being on the earth. Samadhi only separates human being from animal kingdom. Animals, they don't know any clue about samadhi. But we have the clue. We have to work on it. So introspection, preparation, meditation, samadhi. Introspection and preparation is effort oriented. We have to do something in this area. Meditation and samadhi is a happening. No one can do meditation. Meditation is not a doing. Meditation is a happening as a result of introspection and preparation. And meditation deepening takes to the next stage. That's also happening. Samadhi. One can say there is nothing beyond samadhi. That's ultimate experience of human being. Problem solving area. Samadhi is the problem solving area. One need not go to someone, okay, my life is like that, can you advise me? No need of any advices from anyone. The advisor is sitting here, inside you. Go and knock the door. In fact, the advisor is waiting with the open door. We have to enter there, that's all.